We didn't intend to cut you out, but there wasn't enough money to go around. And this wasn't what we banked on.
So this is plan B.
And whose plan is that?
We made a pact. There wasn't enough money for our needs. We'd have to appropriate your share.
Howard says it's just a matter of priorities.
Huh. Oh, a minute there, I thought we were just getting screwed.
Hey. You won't keep that good eye, keep your hand off my
Shut up!
Trudy know about this?
It's not personal, Hap.
Oh, well, good. What is it then?
Sacrifice.